MSA Sports Center Stage alongside Mount Lebanon's Georgie Farrell. And Georgie, a big game here tonight in the victory over Seneca Valley. You scored two tonight, including the game winner 28 seconds into overtime. Recap tonight's game. Talk a little bit about it. You guys were down. You pulled the goal. You scored with 81 seconds left to tie. Talk about how it felt to, first of all, tie it in some kind of, you know, unusual circumstance and then get the win in overtime.
We did pretty much as best as we could at the end. We did all that we could. So we pulled the goalie and soon enough, Finley caught away, had a pass on the point, and he was able to get by the goalie to bring us over there.
Now yourself and Reed Farmer played very good together. You guys were a great tandem. You set up each other. You got some points together tonight. Talk a little bit about the chemistry you guys have on the ice.
Right. Well, we played together all last year. And then performance for amateurs, we've played together since
So we start the second. That's good. We start the second half of the season now. You guys started off the right way. Talk about what you're looking for team-wise. What are you guys looking for the rest of the season? You're entering the playoffs.
We're looking to keep a tight defense.
What do you think has been the strong points this month on the team so far?
Both of our goalies back up.
Ryan was back there in for service and playing really well. They've been playing like 50-50 games, and they've both been getting around 30 shots a game and doing the best they could.
You have a little bit of everything. You were killing penalties today. You did some defensive work. You obviously got the offense better. What kind of player do you kind of model yourself after? If you were to pick an NHL player, whose game are you kind of playing after? Don't say Steve Dowling. Good choice. Good choices there, too. The young guns that are off to a good start here in the 2014 season in the NHL. When you look at games like this on this level here and you play against a team that beat you the first time, is there going to be some added motivation to come back here the second time?
It definitely does. It helps a lot. It keeps us to keep going.
Look ahead a little bit, too, and just individually. What kind of goals would you like to accomplish the rest of the way?
I'd like just to do everything to help out with the team.
It's Mount Lebanon's Georgie Farrell, your MSA Sports Center Stage.